Hare Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Harinama, 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 Harinama
Kinkaram, Batitam, Mam, Vishameva, Vambudo, Kripaya, Tavapada, Pankaja, Stita, Duli, Shardisham, Vichintaya. O Son of Maharaj Nanda Krishna, I am your eternal servitor. Yet somehow or other I have fallen into this ocean of repeated birth and death. Please pick me up from this ocean of death and place me as one of the atoms at your lotus feet. And Nayanam Galadashudaraya, Vadanam Gadgada, Rudhayagira, Kulakar Nichitam Vapukada Tavanama Grahane Bhavishyati. O my Lord, when will my eyes be decorated with tears of love flowing constantly when I chant your holy name. When will my voice choke up? And when will all the hairs of my body stand on end at the recitation of your name? And in a profound mood of separation, you gayatam name shena, chakshusha pravishayatam, sunyayatam jagat sarvam, O Govinda, feeling your separation, I am considering a moment to be like 12 years of war. Tears are flowing from my eyes like torrents of rain. I am feeling all vacant in the world in your absence. And in utter surrender and complete dependence, Aslishlava Paratam Panashuma, Adarshanan Mamahatam Karotiva, Yatataka Babadin Hatamapato, Matpananatastu Saiva Napa. I know no one but Krishna as my Lord. He shall remain so even if he handles me roughly by his embrace or makes me brokenhearted by not being present before me. He is completely free to do anything and everything for me. Unconditionally. And the fruit of one who chants not just the last four verses as I just did, but all eight of them, is that one will have one's ecstatic love and devotion for Krishna increase day by day. Thank you very much. That is the glory of this Sankirtan movement, that it reinstates you in your eternal constitutional position and transcendental love of Godhead, which is more valuable than anything in this material universe, multiplied unlimited times over. Please chant Hare Krishna and be happy, and by your conviction and deep understanding, impress the same upon everyone else.